my hands in his blood.
Susie? Hey, girl.
What's up, Heather?
Oh, nothing. I'm babysitting and it is so boring here.
They got Netflix?
No, and I forgot my laptop.
That sucks. They got any booze in the house?
Beer. You know I don't like beer. It tastes like old man balsam.
Speaking from experience?
Haha, you know what I mean.
Oh, hey, I gotta go. Steve's calling. He's gonna come over and rail me.
Oh, alright. Have fun. Don't get pregnant.
Can you get pregnant from your mouth?
Cleavers are spunkers. That's one to lock. Gili, what's a safe amount of spunk to take?
A tablespoonful of spunk is the typical amount.
Gili, what's a safe way to ingest spunk?
Many people take spunk rectally, and many prefer to take spunk manually, but the safest method is orally.
Oh, this is stupid, Heather. Just, that stuff is dangerous. Just order a pizza, read a book, anything. What the heck? You only live once, right?